Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy Texas back at it for another video. So in this video I'm going to be showing you guys my top two jumpers. So as you guys can see up here, TP93SC. I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys this one. This was the jumper I was using in my sharpshooter mixtape. This jumper is really nice, honestly. I don't know why it says Shaquille O'Neal is the active one, but as you guys can see down there, the base is Tony Parker, release 1 is release 93, and release 2 is Steph Curry. Release 93 does have 38%, and Steph is the rest of the 62 with max release speed. This jump shot is really consistent. It has a really big green light window, so I do get a lot of greens with this one. If you guys do want any proof, just go look at my sharpshooter mixtape and you guys will understand what I'm talking about. But let's go ahead and get into the next. Alright, for the next jumper, as you guys can see here, we do have base 85. Base 85 is really good with any mix of jump shots, honestly. Anthony Davis and Steph Curry for the release 1 and 2. 80% Anthony Davis and 20% Steph Curry. This is a really good limitless range jump shot, you could say. I consistently can green half court shots with this jump shot. Obviously I am on a sharpshooter, but this jump shot is really consistent as well. You just got to really get used to these jump shots. It took me a while for the first one, but this one right here that I'm about to show you guys did not take me that long to get used to. But yeah, as you guys can see, it's really consistent. Let's see if we can hit a green real quick right here. I'll show you guys how easy it is to green with this jump shot from limitless. It is pretty good from the three-point line, but this is mainly a jump shot I use when I play park, just because it's a lot more consistent from limitless than at three. But you know, you're a sharpshooter, you can and you will make a lot of threes from the three-point line. But yeah, so this is a really good limitless range jumper if you guys like hitting from limitless, or you know, it doesn't even have to be limitless, it can really be anywhere that's kind of deep on the three-point line. But yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, make sure you hit that like button. Go ahead, try out these jump shots. I've never really tried these out on any other archetype, so I know for sure they're good on sharps, but definitely try them out on other archetypes as well. But yeah, like I said, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, make sure you smash that like button, as well as hit subscribe if you aren't already, and I'll see you guys next time.